Guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we are showing you all my squishies, but I'm not going to show you the hard ones because they are really hard and I don't want to give them out because I'm giving away them and I'm only giving away. I'm giving away next Wednesday. Yeah. So let's get started, shall we? So the first one, you open it. It's this lizard, and it's so squishy. I don't know what's inside of it, but today I'm not cutting open them because last time it got everywhere, you remember? And I need it back. Make them get back and put all the balls in it so I'm not gonna cut it. But yeah, it's so squishy. Look how squishy this is. This is really cute. Look at it. It's actually my pet lizard. Nah, I'm just kidding. It's my pet toy lizard. And it's so squishy. You get these from eBay. God. Next one now. Oops. Sorry, guys. I've got a hiccup. So, next one. These ones are the most like squishies. I'm giving out the hard one, and you guys can't have this one because it's mine and I really want to keep it. And it's a cool ruby, and it's my friend's. Let's give her back on tomorrow, and it's so pretty. And of Guys, I don't know why I have hiccups. If you guys only got one shoot like this, I'll give you one, guys. And it's so cute. It just knocked over my glasses, water in it, and it went everywhere. Wait there, guys. So we just cleaned it up, and it's really gross. So wet. I just like this diamond, though. Let's move on to the next one. So, the next one, it's broke anyway, so I don't care about it. It's just fine. If you still want it here, like sign something, you can hang it on your, your closet for your American Girl. My sister's got one in her, she called it Emma. It's like Victoria, but she called it Emma. She's in there right now. She's playing with her sister right now. And yeah. I don't know what I'm doing. And I'm giving away pens. I'm giving out away this blue, that blue, and this sparkly purple. It's like a dorky light purple. And if you want these, wait, guys, I just said, if you want my toys, my hard things, my squishy things, all you have to do is subscribe to this channel, give this video. Click on, Let me just start this again. Subscribe to my channel, turn on the notification, and give this video a thumbs up in 8 seconds. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Done. If you can do that, comment down below, click the squad right now. And if you can get to I just want to snuggle with Magic. Move on to the next one then. So this is the last one in the bag. And it's a timer. Look, it's the thingy. Watch this. I'm going to zoom out. Wait, I'm going to zoom out. You see, it goes down. And then go to here, and when you flip it back over like this, like that, the liquid what you just, like that, is like up there, and the bottom part's up there, and the bottom part goes up there, down there, and when you take that liquid, get the bottom part, yeah, just like me. Bottom part goes at the top, bottom part goes at the top, like that. Right, if you want it now. If I don't knock it. This is sorry. Now I'm going to open the next bag. This is the last bag. Fancy! It's my squishy. You can't have it. You can't have this, guys. I'm so. I am so sorry. You can't have this. I just wanted to show you guys. I took the necklace off.
No!
It's Samsung.
Why? UK threat level remains severe, of course.
And that
I spoke to organizers today to find out exactly what sort of measures they're putting in place for Lincoln's Christmas.
No.
Lincoln's Christmas market is one of the biggest in the
country. I'm Hello Kitty!
But for organizers, the challenge is to keep those visitors.
Oh guys, this is my recommendation. Yum, 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 meow. Meow, 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 meow. I don't like that. Right, let me just put it back on my camera. Oh, gosh, she's so cute with her nose. Look at her. She's so cute with her nose. Since then, she's going to announce she was so pretty. Sounds like I still got it on. Do you please stop? And this one is another squishy. It's from My Little Pony. Hey! Hey! So this one is so cute. Ah, you know, it feels like it's still got it on, but I don't. Ah. This one is cute and it's stretchy. Watch it ears. Wow! Oh gosh, that video! Whoa! Let's see the horn. Oh my god, everything's like stretchy. And look, it's so stretchy! Whoa! Wow! That is cool! That's so pretty! Giving away it. Guys, I'm so. It mine says Monster High, but it's like the wrong way. But it's fine, look at her.
Switch on the 17th of November.
Oh, my frog's leg broke. No, my leg. My frog's gone missing. And I just got the leg. So stitchy. Oh, he does the poking. Listen. Listen. It's so cool.
We were talking about cyclists. One of the many places was Lincoln, where cyclists are riding on the pavement. There's been complaints about the number of cyclists using the pavements in the city.
And
they almost fine anyone riding irresponsibly. Police say that fines are not the answer. Well, we talked about it last night on the programme, as I say, and after, there was a lot of emails, texts and tweets. In fact, loads of them, so thank you for all of those. Just a selection and just read them to give you a flavour. Chris is in there. I am a pensioner who rides a bike on the pavement. I do not feel safe on these busy roads, but I take care and give people
Pluto, which is awesome. Like,
it is the idiots who spoil it.
Like my other big kitty.
That's in Lincoln. Says that's
no, I can't show you that one.
Especially for children and
wait,
old people.
Look, it's like
that
the
cyclist
little will
knock
me down.
I'm not aware of one.
The big one is
on
like the big something is like a little bit like massive.
Should be and you have one. To use the road. Some pavements are lined for a bike, which is fair enough.
He's about
no way they are
that big.
Big response on that. Thank you very much indeed for all
that big. Not that big. She is.
Which renovates homes for military veterans in Hull, says it's helped
that big.
Since it was
that big. Really giant.
Tonight,
can't see my fingers.
Heroes will be featured
she
on
is
the
bigger
DIY
than
SOS program.
She is big.
The charity
that big.
Was started by local tradesman Paul Matson. Got the idea.
So I'm not going to tell you that one. I nearly showed you these. This guy. If My Little Mermaid was in me, don't laugh at it. I like you so much, but the tail ripped off. So please don't laugh. I really like it. Don't laugh at me. This is really nice, and I just broke off the head. Wow. And I just broke off the tail. I don't care about that.
Renovations have been a large part of Hull for Heroes' work. This house in Beverly was adapted for Dan Allenson, a veteran who has motor neurone disease. He's now become part of the team and is spearheading the charity's latest shoebox campaign to send gifts to soldiers in Afghanistan.
The aim of it is really just to let the Jurassic Theatre know that we're thinking
about that's all for today.
Such a difference.
Chris Ashton is badly injured by a grenade.
That's all for today, guys. Hope you enjoyed my videos. Give this video a thumbs up. And goodbye, you. Oh, yeah, cooking a pizza. So, cooking. Right, bye, guys. Subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to subscribe.